I don't think I've seen anyone thank their breast before.
I mean, I didn't really want to thank my breast. I do that every night privately to God, but not like Julie was the one who thanked my breast.
Yeah.
So I had to thank them.